97% of all feline hyperthyroidism is caused by a non-cancerous tumor in the thyroid gland. Carcinoma of the thyroid gland causes the other 3%. The result with either kind is an increase in the production of thyroid hormone. Hello, I'm Dr. Bill Barnett. Let's talk about feline hyperthyroidism for a minute. Clinical signs of hyperthyroidism in cats to look for are appetite changes, weight loss, increased activity, acting like a kitten again, increased drinking and urination, vomiting, diarrhea, heart problems, increased respiration rate, hair coat, skin and nail abnormalities, nighttime yowling, restlessness, confusion and behavioral changes, and high blood pressure. So what can make a tumor start growing in the thyroid gland? So far, the list of possible causes include iodine levels in cat food, soy levels in cat food, a fire retardant chemical found in some fish used in cat food, and bisphenol A, an endocrine disruptor found in the coating of some pet food cans. To learn more about the causes, clinical signs, diagnosis, treatment, and prevention, read my full report on feline hyperthyroidism that accompanies this video. You may also want to click on the link to Optimum Nutrition to learn what a biologically correct diet is and how it can make a tremendous difference in the overall health of your cat.